something, baby. Say something,
say something.
I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. I'm gonna need you to say something, baby.
I am the topic of conversation.
Every time I land, bro, Big J rocks in both hands, bro, and all that. And I'm best dressed moving forward, yeah. Tiny Tass on, yeah, all that. Compton Cowboy, all that. Yeah. Big protein. 150 grams of protein. Y'all gotta stop playing, bro. I swear, bro.
We gon' fuck up the world, excuse me, but is that your girl? If she tell, that's a good referral. Heebie jeebie talk crazy to me, but Kendrick know I like the regular girls. I'm not good with the regular girls. Damn, they want a veteran girl. I just might change your life. We ain't wearing no Giuseppe jeans. We ain't doing none of normal things. You know what formal means? It's saying that I lost the plot. Principles, yeah, I'd rather not. Messy, about to come in hot.
Die. Don't fuck up the world, excuse me, but is that your girl? Didn't mean to possess your girl. Baby, I'm high profile, don't ever tell them you met me, girl. They gon' think that you rep me, girl. 5'7", I'm messy, girl. I'ma pass you the name, he got time for your bestie, girl. Niggas know that I'm best dressed. Who I profile to access? I ain't even got a fact check.
Don't even talk about why my phone don't got a case on it. It's a lot going on right now. Because this is my birthday vlog, y'all. So, well, this is my... Oh, my God. I didn't even say hi or nothing. Hey, guys. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, my name's Enyia. And if you're not, what's up? Welcome back. What brought you back? This is my prep with me for my birthday vlog. It is 6 days until my birthday. I am so... I don't know. I'm actually really happy this year. I don't know why, but I know I'm gonna kill it. The way I put everything together and shit like that. This year, I'm doing green, if I haven't told y'all. I don't think I told y'all. So I'm doing green for my birthday this year, for my birthday dinner. I don't know why I chose green, but I just wanted to do a brighter color this year, because I just wanted to turn it up a notch. And I was gonna do ginger hair, but girl, I don't even wanna talk about it. So we're doing black. I have my lash appointment at 3:30 today. It's 2:32 and I'm on my way to the ATM to get the money. She's also doing my wax. So it's right after my lash appointment.
How can I be homophobic? My bitch is gay. Hit man in a top try, see a man topless, even a stick is gay. Hugging my brothers and say that I love them, but I don't swing that way. The man them celebrate Eid, the trap still running on Christmas Day. Somebody tell Doja Cat that I'm trying to indulge in that. In my grey tracksuit, see the bulge in that. See the motion clap when you're throwing it back. These females planning on doing me wrong, so I'm grabbing a dom at the Trojan pack. Post a location after we're gone, can't slip and let them know where we're at. I don't know about you, but I value my life. Cause imagine I die, and I ain't made 100 M's yet. There's so much things I ain't done yet. Like fucking a flight attendant. I don't party, but I heard Cardi there, so fuck it, I might attend it. Gotta kick back sometimes and wonder how life would have been if I never did take them risks and would have I prospered. Floating and I won't go under. Been out of town for a month. Absence made the love grow fonder. UK rapper, UK drill, gotta mention my name if you talk about the genre. Alright. How can I be homophobic? My bitch is gay. Hit man in a top try, see a man topless, even a stick is gay. Hugging my brothers and say that I love them, but I don't swing that way. The man them celebrate Eid, the trap still running on Christmas Day. How can I be homophobic?
Doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now. I hear you talking about we a lot, or you speak French now. Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. Hit you up like, do you wanna hang right now? On the east side, and you know I'm with the gang right now. You say, do I own a watch? Do I know what time it is right now? Yeah. It's after 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot of you right now.
she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she ever said is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. Enough for two whole days thinking what I did to keep you going. Coming through the voicemails that you left me telling me what I went wrong. I'll admit I'm sorry.
This is yours. Thank you. Change, yes, change, please, get some. You need to post mine because mine is cute.
Okay.
Guys. Like, they look too good. And you know when a couple fall off? They look so pretty. So make sure y'all go book.
My Instagram is The Thread Mistress. I specialize in facials, full body waxing, and lashes, baby. Come check me out.
Yes, because I got my wax after this. So
okay.
Make sure you go check her out. Go book, because do you see what?
Okay.
So yeah. And they look so cute. Like, they fit so well, y'all. These are bottom lashes. They don't look crazy or nothing. Because I was at first, because, you know, school, but then school started and shit started to get hard. So I had people who were going to do my hair, my nails, and stuff like that. That's really what it was. 19.
Okay. You a baby.
But 21 to them.
Okay.
21 to them. Good.
Lately you keep questioning what you get out of deal. Doing things that make me feel the way I make it feel. How hard is it to let you know when I'm coming home? That way you could be prepared. Maybe take a couple sick days and I miss pain. I don't even know what things are looking like inside of your place. I must decorate. This thing is getting one-sided. I can't even lie to you right now. Yeah. All she talking about is come and see me. Don't go now, no. If you go,
Shirt. I don't even talk about it. We're not gonna talk about it. I freaking love my hair. I love my hair so much. Oh my god, guys, my battery is flashing, but I just wanted to talk to you guys, tell you guys I feel so freaking period. My skin is real clear. Like, I love my hair. If you're in the, please, baby, please go book with, hold on, K Renee here. Girl, she gonna do her big one every time. I'm not even gonna hold you. Every time she eat, cause I'm eating. For my nails, my birthday set eats, I don't give a fuck. Go book Classified by K. Oh my gosh, she did a really good job. Like, this is definitely my favorite set. I'm not even gonna hold you. This is my favorite set because it's so pretty. And she also did my toes. Oh, I got some. Because I'm in the hair store. I'm just getting some got to be for my wig so I could keep it intact. I want the spray either.
I'm good.
It's been a long time. Mm-hmm.
I want the glue.
Wig and stuff. Oh,
1750.
Oh, hold on. What you was looking at?
I do.
I've been a throw up the sex in a from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what frat you was in, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet.